how do the different crews do their pregame? Pete, how is your crew going to be pregame? Any different way?
We pretty much have to do it in school, yeah, because Kurt's from Sova, Terry's from Bettendorf now, and Tyler's from up here, just early, such as six. So it's hard for us to all ride together at once. So we do it in school. We try to cover as much as we can in a short time period as possible.
I know how Jeff Price, director of the work group, is doing that. He sends about three plays during the week, doesn't he, Jeff?
Yeah, well, there's more now. There's probably about five or six plays that, case plays that we go into. Sends them out either Sunday night or Monday. And we have to have them back to him by Wednesday or Thursday. And then he sends us back the wrong or right answers, whatever we did. And then we talk about it before our game. All of the questions and everything else before our game. So our pregame is all we want, and it's great.
Yeah, great. And that's most important. Gordon, Pete, do you do anything different in your pregame?
You know, one of the things I like to do is review the previous week's game. If we've got a chance to see any film on it, go over that, and then just kind of fine tune. Is there something that we should have done differently? Is there something maybe we shouldn't have done? But I think that's where we start out, and we also get it in the casebook.
Yeah. Thank you. Jim, did you do anything different?
If we write together, we talk about, discuss previous week and discuss what the teams are going to be like.
Yeah.
That week.
Yeah.
If we're not, if we can get to school, we try to do it at school. But basically, we do the same thing that the other guys do. So we don't. I don't send out plays during the week.
Maybe the only thing we do different is at the end of the game or Friday night, I give everybody a 3x5 card like this. Okay, go home and evaluate yourself. Evaluate yourself. You know if you had a good game or if you had a shitty game. Just evaluate yourself. Could I have, as an umpire, could I have covered a few blocking zone better or things like that? Then we start talking like that. Or we talk about some unusual play that maybe somebody said. When they have a running game, we know we got to cover that a little bit different. But we try to get everybody on the same page. Is there any other? I don't know all the crews. Randy, you're the crew chief.